Qatada's report says, no woman must go on a more than 3 days' journey without a man too closely related to Mary. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3252.